Right, I wanted to show a cool build, some nice synergies. The idea of the build is get enough souls for Vile Multishell and constantly discharge of it with using Leap Slam. How does this all work? Now, because of this unique scolds, your skill deal you 400% of mana cost as physical damage. So when you cast a skill, you will get 400% of the mana cost as physical damage. It has some cool synergies with Cloak of Flame, that 400% of increased physical damage when you cast a spell, 20% is taken as fire damage, and when you do fire damage you have a chance to ignite, chance to be ignited with these two rings, and when you are ignited you got some cool buffs, 20% increase attack speed while ignited, and also 20% increase cast speed while ignited per ring. So in this case, while I'm ignited, I get 40% more cast speed and attack speed. It's very nice. So first we have to do is collect some souls. I do that with Firestorm. I have Seated Disfavor, which has +2 to level of socketed support gems. So all your supported gems linked to your main skill will get +2 levels. And some gems have bigger impact with higher levels than other gems. So in this case I will I'll use level 3 enhance. If you got more money on hand, you can also buy level 4 one, but at the moment they are like 25 plus exalts, maybe 30, 35 exalts, a bit too much for me at the moment. Also level 3 empower. Concentrated Effect, Fire Ban, and Life Leech. Also I just increased duration, but it's really not really necessary, and Life Leech is very nice for survivability. Alright. So first we have to collect some souls to make use of Vile Multishell.
I need more mana.
Almost full. So every time I cast and use Leap Slam, I'll get damage. When I get damage, the Vile Multishell explodes. Real cool synergy. And I'm also ignited, so I got 40% increase in attack speed. Okay, clear. My arms are really fast. One big disadvantage is you have to walk back to collect your loot. And most of the time you when you end your Vile Multishell duration, you are already full with the next patch of Vile Multishell. It's a pretty nice build, real fast, and of course only Torment viable because of the unique. also a bit tricky to play this in hardcore. Now, maybe you can do it with Duryani's scepter and Rise of the Phoenix shield, but and a big life pool, of course. Then again, it's still with YOLO. Yeah, hope you liked it. Something different this build, so and a pretty neat, unique snowflake. Alrighty.